sir? Would you choose hamburger A, a Wendy's hamburger with fresh toppings, or hamburger B, which uses things like reconstituted onions?
I'd pick B because it's got reconstituted onions. I'm working on tomatoes myself. Got them shrunk down to the size of a garden pea. I got 300 or 400 of them right here in my pocket.
Wouldn't you choose the fresh hamburger? Choose Wendy's.